Good evening and welcome to the Windsor STEM Academy for Winterfest 2019. I will be your host. I am the assistant principal, Mr. Tate. Of course, our principal, Ms. Lee Dumont, is in charge. We are very excited to have you all out. Quickly, we just want to talk about a few of the wonderful things that we are doing here at the Windsor STEM Academy. Over the years, I know you've known our report card grade has been one of the lowest in the states, but we are here and proud to let you know that we have recently gone from an F to a B in gap closing, which means all of your hard work at home is helping our children here at school do better, not only academically, but behaviorally as well. How are we doing that? Well, our suspensions are down because we are now a trauma-informed school as well as social emotional learning. So we are tapping into all of those things and training our teachers really hard in how to deal with our students and their families and supply the help that everyone needs. We have a wonderful adult store now in the building where parents can earn points by coming to parent-teacher conferences, coming to school events, and doing other wonderful volunteer around the school. You will then earn points and be able to go to the store and get household items. Anything from belts, diapers, baby formula, anything you could think of around the home, you can get it right here. Additionally, we have implemented Kickboard this year. What is Kickboard, you ask? Kickboard is where our students can earn money and also learn how to save their money, and then they can go to the school store every Friday here in Winton, where they can use that money to purchase different items or save those items for big prizes such as bikes, and eventually we will have custom-made Nikes that they can earn in our school store. Parents, what we need from you is to sign up for Kickboard so that your teachers can communicate directly with you and you can see how their behaviors, whether good or bad, are going in their classroom. As you know, here at Windsor, we like to keep the positivity ratio up. So there's always going to be four positives to every one negative. And with that negative behavior, we will talk to them and talk them through what they are doing wrong so that going forward, they can fix that behavior. We also want to thank all of our community people and sponsors in the area who we are working with and getting everything aligned, because in the past, everybody was kind of doing their own thing. Now we have the Windsor Youth Collaborative, which is coming together specifically for your students. Parents, these corporations are doing amazing things and coming in and volunteering with your children every week, and they are the reasons that we were able to put this Winterfest together. So I'm going to take you inside and we're going to get into some different things into the building and you can see what's going on. Hold on, I forgot one thing. Our music program is amazing. So 4th through 6th graders are working with Real Music Records and they have the history of hip hop, and we have students that are going to be able to compete in a talent show that will be downtown at the Arnold Classic coming up in 2020. Is that amazing or what? We have some wonderful things going on here, so make sure you stay tuned and get in line. Check in with Kickboard so that you know what's going on here at the Windsor STEM Academy. Come on and follow me.
Yeah, my name Chris, and I got them grades. Yeah, they all A's. Yeah, I play for the Eagles, and we rank 5. And we coming down with the championship pride.
What do you should do? My beat it. I was raised real, and I would never change. Life ain't even give me limits, but I made lemonade. Used to play with Ross like my first name was in the fame. Haters are my motivators, yeah, they really lame. Yeah, I'm focused on my game. Yeah, it's like a game plan, but it's really different. I look up in the stands, I said, I'm not letting no fans.
My name is Auntie, I love my family and they love me. We play all day, we play games, I love my life. I love peace in my life. I love to learn, I don't come here to...
Stay fresh with all days, I never play, I give good grades. If I play sports, I'ma be winning every game. Never give up, I'ma stay in school. When I get older, I'ma own a jewelry store.
Yeah. I said candy cane, that's what I like for Christmas. Toys and everything else, I don't get it. All these clothes, shoes, and that's what I like.
Everyone's gonna earn a point, except for my friend Julia. I'm gonna need to turn around. Continue walking, please.
Yes, you may go to the restroom.
Good job, guys.
Good job with the girls.
Excellent job, are. Guys. Yes. Excellent job, pack leaders.
What do you say?
All right, guys. Now, we are now in the adult store, which I was telling you about earlier. Parents, download that Kickboard app so you can make sure you stay in touch with your students. In doing so, you will learn about volunteer opportunities. You can come in for parent-teacher conferences and any school event and earn points that will allow you to shop in our Windsor STEM Adult Superstore. You can find anything from Pampers to cups to t-shirts to shampoo, shaving equipment, anything you need for your household, you can get right here free of charge, all by volunteering your time to make not only our school better, but your students amazing. So make sure you come in and volunteer. Thank you.
And then said,
oh, I don't get it. Mr. Tate said, well, then I'm going to send you on a mission to find your mindset. When you have that, I want you to come back and share what you have learned with my students. And then said, okay, where do I find it?
Yeah, we're at Windsor STEM Academy this morning, and we're showcasing the talent that they have here. A lot of artists want to make sure they make it big in the industry, but it all starts with education first, and that's exactly what this six-week program is all about. We're with Prophocey. He's the instructor here and director, and we want to learn all about the program. This is with Real Music Records. So tell us all about this six-week training program that you guys have for artist development.
So the six-week program is based off of three principles. It's the history, writing technique, and also the production side of it. So we start off the first 2 weeks with some history of hip-hop, when it started, where it started. Then the second and third week, we're going into the writing technique, letting the kids develop their own writing technique and formatting bars and lyrical content. Then the last 2 weeks, we're looking at recording and production. So knowing the difference between having the microphone being and live and having a microphone being in the studio. So
yes,
we put it together, put it on a CD, and let all the kids go home with their own product.
Yeah. Well, it's Windsor STEM Academy. So tell us who we have coming up to the mic and what they're going to be doing.
So what we're going to do here is what we call MC Week. So we're actually playing a rhythm game where we're breaking simple words down in a rhythm format, and then we're going to do it to a beat and kind of go from there.
All right, so we have the words back here on the back of the wall. You can see stack, rack, back, and lack. They're going to put that music incorporation into it. They're going to have one of their star students come on up and give us a little rhythm and rhyme. So let's go ahead and start that up for us.
All right. Let's go. Try to show up here. Let's go. We got the
everybody. Thanks for joining me again. I'm here now in the Windsor STEM Library, where we have one of the best librarians in the city, Miss Pam Jordan, where it goes down. The students learn anything from obviously reading, but they do math in here and any other subject that she deems necessary, and she always has some music going on in here. We also want to introduce you to the four B's that we have here at Windsor. Those are be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. And like we tell the students, if you do those four things, it will ensure you will have a great day, a great week, and a great remainder of the school year. So remember the four B's: be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn.
It's the four B's, 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 it's the four B's. Be safe, respectful, responsible, and be ready to learn.
Yes, and this is my buddy, Mr. Karam Bowers, right here. We're teaching him early. He's in kindergarten, and next time he'll be performing all the way up until sixth grade. So you look for him in Winterfest 2020 as well. Thanks, Karam. High five.
Be responsible, be ready to learn, be safe. Be respectful, be responsible, be ready to learn. It's the four B's.